I'll have you know that I loved your reaction then, not mine.